interesting table in which I found once in the Torah, as you can see here in blue, Ketz Be'et Tavshin Pei, which means the end in 578 in 2020. Interesting. Now, what is exactly the idea? Which kind of end? Messiah? Maybe healing from the corona? So, let us see what you have in this place, in these verses in the Torah. So, once in the Torah, case, Beit Tavshin Pei, end of 578 BC 2020. So, what we have is interesting. We have here almost parallel. Hatshuva, the repentance. Okay, so many times we saw what the Maimonides says, the Rambam says, as a condition for the end, it means that we have Messiah. We need repentance, yeah? Returning back to the Torah to keep the laws of the Torah, Shabbos, and many other laws that Jews have to keep, and the seven laws of Noah that Gentiles have to keep. Then you have really again the command repent. And what is so interesting that you have really plague, interesting plague, maybe, who knows? Maybe by returning to the Torah, keeping the Torah, so God will stop it, because many indications, we saw many other YouTubes, that it is signed from heaven. Two-thirds of the Americans say clearly that they believe that Corona is signed from heaven. So what is signed? Apparently, very likely we have to repent. Yeah, unfortunately, we know there are laws in the state which are against the Torah, homosexualism, all this one man, right? It's against the Torah, what we can say, it's against laws of Noah. Who knows? We have to try, perhaps verse we're trying. But also interesting that you have it twice, really, Messiah. You have Messiah of God, Mashiach Hashem Elokecha, and you have another one, because Messiah of Joseph, son of Joseph, and son of David. Also, we have interesting, the Torah says, Rafoi Rafesh, like surely he will be healed. Okay, but it's if you repent. And also we have Yavo Yosef, because Messiah from Joseph will come before. But it's also interesting that the stories are his leprosy, and leprosy is also kind of corona also, yeah? Then keeping, yeah, again, leprosy, his tzaraat is also kind of plague. So, let us hope that really we fulfill the commandments of God, we do them, and maybe this will bring the end. And this year, Ketz Be'et Tavshin Pei, one in the Torah. Very interesting, you know, to have one in the Torah. The end of the end in 578, 2020, and exactly coming in verses which telling you want the end, Messiah, yeah, do tshuva, like the Maimonides says clearly, you have to return back to the Torah, to keep the Torah. It's an interesting, significant table, hoping that really it will bring some kind of change.